Hey everybody, Stacey Nicole here with us in the Scraps, and I have a quick little channel update and a fun little haul. The update is, I'm not sure if I'm going to have any videos here in the next couple weeks, month. Unfortunately, my grandmother has been diagnosed with advanced lung cancer. We are hoping that a test comes back and she has this one mutation. If she has the one mutation, then there's a medication that possibly can help. So, if you are the praying kind, please pray and keep us in your prayers. On to the fun stuff. I have been wanting to order from Pipsticks forever. I used to watch them on Green Cow YouTube channel. Love her. And I ordered a couple things, and I ordered one of their kits. I think this is their main kit, I believe. But I ordered these because, like, how can you turn these down? How cute would those be on a card? Those are just too cute. And you know me and my little buildings. These are kind of holographic. So cute. I love the pizza shop. Too adorable. And then I ordered these crabs because I belong into a Cinderella's group. And the crab is a bit of a mascot. And I thought I'd send that to one of the administrators. He's so excited for this. Let's see what kit this is. I believe it's May. Oh, I can't even get it open. Okay, maybe not. Good gravy, that is glued. Like, oh, nope. That ain't happening. Nope, no, no. We are just sadly going to have to cut this. I hate having to cut it. Man, that is glued like you wouldn't believe. Okay. So here's a little info. Yes, May. There we go. Well, that's kind of exciting. And then it comes in this really cool holographic little pouch. Too cute. So, let me use the back of this. So one of the first stickers you get are these really cute girls in a spa. I definitely can see doing like relax cards and sending like a Bath and Body gift certificate or something to somebody. That would be cute. And then you got these really pretty florals. Those are fun. And I'm in love with these hearts. Look at these gorgeous flower hearts. So pretty. And I'm going to be honest, I'll probably hoard all of these. And then I got these butterflies. So cute. Oh, these are so pretty and be really cute on cards. Too cute. Looks like you got some like hand-painted flowers. Not sure if I use that, but the flowers are really cute. Too cute. And looks like you got some ladies hiding behind plants. That's funny. That's too funny. And then the last thing you get is a postcard. Really cute. So excited. I think this cost me with shipping about $17, but I'm really happy with the kit. The kit was on sale, so that was cool. I think I had a coupon or something, so that was nice. But excited about this, that's for sure. I needed a little sparkle, definitely, in my life today. All right, guys, thanks for watching.